And Lewis Hamilton onto the top step of the podium, rising to the cheers of the fans with his car and his winning car there with him. First time ever we've seen a Formula One car lifted onto the podium to join in the celebrations.
Worked a treat, didn't it?
Like that a lot. The title rolls on to Austin in a week's time. Lewis Hamilton wins today, needs four more points for a sixth world title.